on.
Joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, that
can he make it count? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Excellent ball over the top. Love. Delightful pass, and the cross has promise. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Baba on the ball. Well, high quality defending. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Arnold. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Happy to take on the shot. What a block! Over it comes. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Fogden. Well, plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Well, he'll be determined to drink in the occasion, because it will be a milestone appearance for him today.
Well, what a milestone as well.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Baba on the ball. Koeman. A very timely interception. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? No chance, perhaps. Oh, good save. Played over. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Baba on the ball. This could be troublesome. The supporters want to see him have a go. Chance here, and he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. And over it comes. And a confident clearance. Could reduce the deficit. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Another short corner here. And played in. A goal! As they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match. Well, the ball is rolling again. Big trouble just one behind now, and you sense the momentum may be with them. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Well, a disappointing end to that break. Ogden. Aguero. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, nothing comes of it. Baba. And slipped through beautifully. Electing to shoot. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now sending it in. And clears the danger. Breaking at pace. Can they use it to their advantage? A deep delivery. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Determined defending. Yoshida with it, and he's lost custody of the ball here. Oh, lovely ball. Crossing opportunity. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Jew. Guniyama. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead.
Oh, you're in here, Derek.
Can he finish? And there she is, at the double. Nobody can get close to her. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, a foul after the previous one, and a free kick ensues. Resting like that will help the cause. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Superb stop! Can someone get on the end of this? And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, the ball is rolling again, and dare I say it, big trouble for big trouble in terms of the scoreline. Can they rescue the situation here in the second half? To run at them. Has eyes for goal. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Beautiful pass. A glorious chance. Oh, it's a penalty. Just what they wanted to avoid, given the scoreline. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Well, they get the ball once more. Getting forward. An effective cross. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Fogden. And intercepted it. And a goal kick after that poor touch. Jew. Rositsky. A good vision there. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Jew. Rositsky. Not a bad pass it was. 30 minutes left for play. Yoshida. No space for them here. Delivering it into the box. Kaba. And disappointing for Big Trouble to give it away like that. Genuine chance. And able to get a body in the way. And a throw in it's going to be. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a fine cross. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. What to like about that pass. And the pass deftly cut out. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. And whipped into the box. Not a time for composure on the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well, these fans are making for the exits now. Their team have been totally outplayed today.
And a good take under duress there. Giving the ball away. Corner coming up. Who can they pick out? Well, mopping up defensively. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Jew. And a decent idea, but a difficult pass to execute. And it's Gomez on the ball. Fogden. Teammates available. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Coman. Beautiful pass. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Putting so much effort into winning back possession. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, that is going to go down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. A good and fair challenge. And that will be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. Good looking sequence. And pulled back. Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it? And the cross goes in. And so the final whistle here.